So we're back with Ob's on mid-range. We're going for another game. We just got our ass whooped by Jeskai's tutelage. And we can't keep this. Can't keep that. We can keep that. We just, like, got severely flooded. And now... mana screwed. Season here. I guess he mulliganed too. I guess there is some justice. Turn two. We just start out with tap lands. Curve out. We'll save that for Erebos' Titan. What is that? Exile the Grim Horsebacks. Take four, we're already down. Because he plans on sacrificing a creature. That thing can't attack. That would suck. And, if we survive to Dragonlord Dremoka, we'll be good. This match just sucks. Erebos' Titan, that would just hurt so bad. Yeah, please attack. I think he's gonna sacrifice him. Manifest. Yep, and then get him back. Good little combo. That is gonna hurt. Two. We'll be down to freaking five. Six. Comes out next turn. Hope he doesn't have a removal spell. He should just have a bunch of ultimate prices though, probably. He'll manifest another creature. He can hit us for four next turn. This is a bad draw. Hope next game goes better for us. We really shouldn't have any problems with this deck. Tragic Arrogance should be okay with this. I guess he could sacrifice all this crap in response. Titans. Gets rid of the horse packs, but that's all he gets rid of so far that we know of. Oh, man. It's hard to throw this away. I'm gonna try it. I'll probably be punished for doing it, but... we can play an early Dim Protector. Sucks Blood Soap Champion, gets under Odds, Obzon Chorm. I think we just try to draw two right here. I could have just played a morph, but ooh, that's disgusting. That's fine, he gets a hero's downfall. We got three Dim Protectors. That's exactly what we wanted though. So now we gotta deal with a bunch of frickin'. Whatchamacallums. Right there, so we can start getting some freaking lands. Elspeth is exactly what we want on the board. She'll make tokens that can block forever, and his, whatchamacallums, executioners and stuff will be useless. So we'll have 5 mana. Let's see what the next. Okay, so the next card is a land. That morphs. We can get back Windswept Heath and be guaranteed something. We're gonna get Elspeth out soon. Oh, it can be a Grim Horror Specs, I forgot.